Now we plot the RSC port. The TRSC port is created in the sender system and it is created on top of the RSC destination. The transaction code to create the RSC port is WE21. So go to WE21. Here's the right transaction RSC. Here also you can see multiple port options, file type, XML HTTP. So here as we are doing SAP to SAP, so we'll use the transaction RFC. Select this port type, click on create icon. Here two options, generate the port name or we can provide our old port name. So we'll go with the generate port name automatically. Select this, press enter. The port number is automatically generated. Give the description as development find at receiver. Now here we have to give the RSC destination. Select F4. Select our RSC destination which we have created. Copy this port number and save. Okay, so in this way we have successfully created the port number for the RSC destination. So you're done with the port creation.